Welcome back, my dear children. So today we are going to learn chart. What is chart? Chart means it is the graphical representation or the pictorial representation of the data present in your worksheet. Suppose a worksheet is there containing so many datas. We want to represent that data in a pictorial form, in a graphical form. Then we can use the chart facility in MS Excel. So, in today's class, we will learn what is chart, which are the different components of the chart and different types of chart. All these things we will learn. So, first, let us see the components of a chart. So, which are the components of a chart? See, you can see in your screen. Component of a chart. A chart should be, a title should be there for a chart. Means chart ko ek title hoga. Then next, chart mein normally x axis hoga, y axis hoga. See this horizontal axis, it is called x axis, and vertical axis is called the y axis. And x axis ke liye ek x axis title hoga. For y axis also, we used to give a title for the y axis also. Then x-axis category is there, different types of category we can express in x-axis. Same way in y-axis, we will represent different values like 500, 1000, 1500, like that values will be there in y-axis. Then data, we can label data like a description, A ka data kitna value hai, like that data labels will be there. Legends will be there, see this is called a legends. Which color is used to represent for this chart? That is called a legends. Legends will be there. Tick mark will be there. Grid lines will be there. So these are the different components of the chart. So when we will learn the chart na, to draw the chart, then these components will become more clear to you. So let us see the first type of chart. First type of chart is column chart. So, what is column chart? You can see that column chart in your screen. Column chart means mainly they compare distinct items, not similar item, distinct item. And one more speciality is that in the column chart, the chart category is x-axis. Category is marked in x-axis and its value is marked in the y-axis or vertical axis. Then we can keep a number of series in column chart, no problem. But it is better to keep the number of series less. Otherwise, the chart becomes very narrow and it will be very difficult to compare the result. So it becomes more clear with the help of a chart. So let us make a chart based upon the data present in our Excel worksheet. Let's see how to make this chart. Now, see children, you can see a sales report, worksheet of sales report in this MS Excel sheet. Now, I am going to make chart. We are going to represent this data in a pictorial form, in a graphical form. So, uske liye chart facility use karte. Okay, let us see how to draw the chart. So, first of all, we will select the data item. Theek hai, let us select the data item. Ko select kiya. So, normally, chart, it is present in the insert tab ka which group? Chart group mein hai chart. So insert tab mein click kiya, then chart group mein kiya. Ab chart group mein so many charts are there, which one you want that you can select. So let us see insert first one, first one is column chart na. So column chart ko select kiya. Column chart mein different types hai, 3D column hai, 2D column hai, which one you want that you can select. Suppose I am selecting the 3D column chart. Okay, 3D column chart may select here. See, automatically the data which is present in our worksheet, it is represented, see, in a graphical form. Isko thoda sa change, we can keep it here. Okay, so that we can see the data as well as the chart. I think it is clear. You can see the chart. This is the chart. Now, as soon as you create a chart, na, you can see this modifier symbol, you can see plus sign is here. That means chart ka sare modifications with the help of this plus sign you can do the many modifications in this chart. Kya kya modification karenge? Let us see. So this chart may see here first of all chart ki title hai na. This is components of the chart also. With this chart it become more clear. Now see here at the top chart title it is given. So there you can double click or skip out this chart quick title de sakte. Suppose we are going to give the title as sales report diya. Okay. Sales report. We can type the heading. Chart title we can type. Chart title type kiya. Okay. Ab x axis title or y axis title bhi chahiye. Then we can again select this plus sign select karu. Then you will get to the modifier symbol. What all modification you want. Axis title agar chahiye. So axis title now it is not clicked. That means it is not activated. If you want to make it, then you can click it. See, click here. The axis title automatically here you can see. Now double click there. Then there you can type the axis title. Kya title type karna chahte hai? That name you can give according to your wish. Suppose here month. Hai na? January, February month. So here sales, different sales persons. Name it is here. Na? So salesperson. Yeah, month. Whatever you want, you can give. Sales person. Suppose I had given that. Now here it is values. Then a sales target. Suppose you want to type a sales target, you can type that. Yeah, target achieved. Whatever heading you want to give, you can give that target achieved. Suppose that. X axis title or Y axis title the idea. Now what else we can do in this see data labels. You know what is data labels? When you will click data labels, see harek data ka label automatically aa gaya. That means January mein see see down it is you can see that legend. What is legend? See legend means see you can see this legend. This is called a legend. What is the meaning of legend? Legend means it specify the color. Yeah, symbol or pattern used to mark the data series. Here data series ko mark karne ke liye kya karte hai? Color use kiya hai na, to wo color legend mein aaya. Agar koi pattern use karenge to legend mein kya hoga? Pattern aayega. That means it is the color, symbol or pattern which is used to mark the data series. Now see data series yahan pe Dinesh. Dinesh ko kaun se color se mark kiya? Blue color se. Now see January mein Dinesh ka target tha 20,000. See blue color ka target kahan tak hua? 20,000 tak. Now next Manish. Manish orange color mein hai. See Manish ka target kitna tha? 25,000. See 20 or 30,000 ke between. That means this value is 25,000. Same way Sahil ke liye ash color use kiya. So Sahil ka target kitna tha? Kitna achieve kiya? 30,000. So here it is marked as 30,000. Mohan, it is represented in yellow color. Mohan ka target kitna tha? 20,000. See, 20,000 represent kiya. Then Harish in blue color, dark blue color. Harish ka 25,000. So, see, 25,000. So, this way, target ka matlab hai ki, what is mean by target? I think it is clear. Hai na? Sorry. Legend means it is clear. Legend means it specify the color or symbol. Or pattern used to mark the data series. Data series ko mark karne ke liye jo legend dikhate. Suppose you don't want to see that legend, then you can hide it. Legend. Legend ko hide hua. Want to see? Then usko click karo. Toh wo display hoga. Same way data label. Ab yahan pe har ek value kitna hai? Ye 25,000 hoga. Ye 30,000 hoga. Aise anuman lagate na. Suppose you want to see that data labels also present there in the chart, then you can click here. Tab data labels automatically aa gaya. Or data ka table you want to display, then data table ko click here. See data table pura as a table wise it will display here. So these are the different components of the chart. I think the component of the grid line. I didn't explain the grid line. See here no grid line. If you will click grid line, see this type of lining you can see. This is called a grid line. I think it is clear. Now, one more thing, suppose one sentence we written in that column chart, it is used to compare mini series, but if you will include mini series, then it will be very difficult. The column become very narrow. What is the meaning of that? See, when you will click this column chart, then automatically it will show you the data which is selected for this chart. So, yahan pe click kiya, to see, yahan pe different color mein aaya na. That means a pura data value ke basis par hai a chart. अब एक डेटा सीरीज हम लोग कम कर दिया. सपोज ये जनवरी से लेके जून तक का नहीं चाहिए हमें. सपोज हम जनवरी और फरवरी दो मंथ का यूज कर रहे हैं. सो सी कॉलम का विड्थ बढ़ गया कॉलम चार्ट का. सो इट इज इजी टू आइडेंटिफाई. आइडेंटिफाई करना थोड़ा इजी है, उतना होच पोच नहीं है. क्लियर. सो डेटा सीरीज जितना कम होगा चार्ट और इजी होगा अंडरस्टैंड करने के लिए. नाउ सी और सपोज इफ यू आर यूजिंग दिस चार्ट टू रिप्रेजेंट ओनली फॉर जनवरी, सी नाउ इट इज मोर क्लियर, है ना. सो दैट्स व्हाई इट इज गिवन. मेनी सीरीज may cause that column become narrow. If you are including many series, the column chart ka column become very narrow hoga. See, bahut sare series ab include karenge, to let us see the condition. Sare include kiya, ab dekho column bahut narrow ho gaya. So based upon your requirement, you can make the column chart. According to your requirement, you can make the column chart. Same way, suppose ye dekho ek hi person ka alag alag month ka hai, to see a different type ka column chart ho gaya. This is called a column chart. I think column chart it is clear. Column chart it is used to compare distinct items, yani different items ko compare karne ke liye use karte. More than one data series we can compare with the help of column chart, no problem. But if you are keeping many items, then the column become very narrow. So for the better comparison, it is advised to keep less data series. I think it is clear. So in the next class, we will learn the next types of charts. Okay, thank you.